Workplace noise refers to any sound in work environments that can potentially harm employee health and safety. Harmful levels can interfere with communication and concentration, or even cause hearing damage. Depending on its nature, workplace noise can be continuous, like machinery hums, variable, like the start and stop of a punch press, intermittent, like construction noise, or impulsive, such as the blast from explosive materials. Noise is prevalent in a variety of work settings. Here are the most common sources of hazardous noise that workers are exposed to daily. First up, mechanical impacts. Picture heavy objects colliding, hammering, metal stamping, or even the simple act of dropping heavy items. These create sharp, sudden noises, not just loud, but potentially hearing damage loud. Each strike not only assaults the ears, but can have a lasting impact on your hearing health. Next, high-velocity air or fluid. Used in tools and jets, when air or fluid hits a small opening, it doesn't go quietly. It roars, creating high-frequency sounds, the kind that can really harm the inner ear. Vibrating surfaces are another culprit. Machines in motion don't just work, they shake, rattle, and roll. These vibrations can spread to other materials, as well as the immediate area, creating a silent but equally hazardous source of ambient noise. Then there's the constant hum or buzz of electrical equipment. From transformers to generators, these aren't always loud, but they're constant. Over time, this background noise adds significantly to overall exposure. Transportation within industrial environments, from forklifts whizzing by to the endless noise of conveyor belts. These sounds blend into background noise that raises the overall decibel level and complicates communication. Lastly, let's not overlook human activities. Shouting to be heard, the clatter of tools, and the hustle of moving materials. Unpredictable and varied, these sounds create a loud and bustling environment that workers are regularly exposed to. Long-term exposure to high noise can lead to hearing loss, tinnitus, and even stress-related illnesses. It's not just about temporary hearing loss, prolonged exposure can cause irreversible damage. To prevent this, it is critical to have noise protection measures in place. This could be in the form of engineering controls, which target noise at its very source. For example, consider using soundproof enclosures that contain the noise, sound barriers to block noise paths, or noise dampening materials to reduce vibrations. When noise is not possible to be completely controlled, using protective equipment is the solution. Protect your hearing with the use of earplugs or earmuffs to block harmful noises in the workplace. For more industrial safety insights, make sure to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you never miss out on our latest videos. Stay safe and see you in the next video.